Mr. Winch, I presume. Largo, please.
Largo it is. What may I do for you?
I need your help. From documents in your office, I discovered that it was Ms. Fritz who paid you to attack my chemical factory in Venezuela. I don't know why she wants my factory so badly, and I'm sure you don't either. However, I do think you can help me find the young lady with whom I was captured.
And why should I help you?
Because I know that your intentions are not to harm others. Ms. Fritz intends to kill Tanya.
Even if you sell?
I'm sure her life will not be spared, even if I sell.
It is wide open here. There are many ears. Come inside where we can talk. I apologize for this rashness, but they have threatened my family if I do not do as they request. You are a resourceful man. Hopefully you can succeed in your mission.
Watch out!